Other local news now this afternoon. On Tuesday's City Council agenda is an amendment that would support a renovation project in downtown El Paso for the building commonly known as the DeSoto. As you might recall, that building burned down last February, causing major damage. The council will now vote on whether or not to approve the city manager to authorize the agreement. This amendment increases the minimum investment to $2.4 million.